We got new numbers tonight for what's been a particularly bad year for West Nile virus, the mosquito-borne illness that can be fatal. A record number of cases in 48 states have been reported this summer, just under 2,000 of them now. 87 of those cases have been fatal. It's a banner year for mosquitoes. The experts say there will probably be new cases right through the month of October. Still ahead.